This is Hafez, a Persian poet who lived in the 1300s, one of the greatest figures in both Islamic and world literature, famed for his sumptuous and sensuously ecstatic mystical verses. But one of his poems happened to offend the Emperor Tamerlane, a dreaded conqueror, infamous for his cruelty. The words that incensed the feared emir were from the Ghazal, or romantic ode, called the Shirazi Turk, in which Hafez extravagantly declared he would give the cities of Samarkand and Bukhara just for the mole on a certain Turkish beauty's skin, if only they would love him. Summoned before the emperor for disrespecting his cities, Tamerlane angrily emphasized the magnificence of those metropolises, saying, "Would you just give them away for the mere mole of some Turk in Shiraz?" Bowing before the emperor, Hafez replied, "Indeed, O king, and it's because of my excessive generosity that I've reached the state of poverty in which you see me." This answer amused the emperor, who sent Hafez away not only alive, but loaded with splendid gifts. This is just one of the colorful tales told about Hafez, and while it isn't known to be 100% fact, it's so good one wants it to be true. And just always remember to have a laugh now and then. It's good for you, and who knows, it might even save your life. Well, that was it. If you want other short videos like this, just tell me. I'll make more. But bye for now. Bye-bye!